faith we can see.
Pastor M. Jacob, also known as Kallumala Kunjumon, one of the apostles of Kerala, has departed from his earthly body and went to be with the Lord on January 10, 2014. He was a senior pastor and founder of the Church of God Churches. He was truly a man of God who in his lifetime lived and preached strongly about holiness and purity in the body of Christ.
We shall meet on that beautiful shore in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore.
He was born on February 23, 1936 in Mavelikara, Kerala. His parents believed and took water baptism and joined Indian Pentecostal Church while he was young, and his house became a hub of preaching and teaching of the renowned servants of the Lord of those days. He had therefore grasped the unchanging truths of the apostolic teaching from his very early age. During the time of higher studies from the St. Xavier's College, Mumbai, though he slipped from the faith, he turned back to God from his atheistic thinking. In 1962, he returned and joined a prevalent local Pentecostal group in Kerala. As he felt the slackness of the spirit and the doctrinal slipping, he secluded himself to his own prayer cell, which made the way for a real apostolic worship in his own home. And that worship has spread to different places of Kerala, many states of India, and also outside India. When God called him for a glorious ministry in the year 1970, he left his worldly jobs and came out for a ministry of faith. He taught at some theological institutions such as Faith Theological Seminary, etc. He was known for his outstanding teachings on the interpretation of the Book of Revelation and had traveled to many places to deliver lectures of the same. He had been publishing a monthly magazine, Pratyagamana Shabdam, since several years. Pastor Jacob has also authored several books. Some of them are Book of Revelation, Nigalam, Adisthana Upadeshangal, Olivamala Prabhashanam.
ഞാൻ നിങ്ങളെ പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുന്നു.